The third speaker is Ms. Ayaka Watanabe, presenting Doshisha University. The title of her speech is A Lifetime Dress Never to Put Off. A Lifetime Dress Never to Put Off. Would you now welcome Ms. Watanabe?
For the love of children, They want to give their children only one name and the one to give them personality. Ironically, their little children are given strange names with parents love. You may think, if our children are troubled by strange names, they can change their names. However, they will face many hurdles. They need to follow a detailed procedure for changing a name. Even if they can change the name, the given name at birth remains on the family register, and people may suspect there are some special reasons such as committing a crime. Originally, parents think of their children and name them with love. So, your children will face a dilemma between changing a name and having a strange name. It's difficult for your children to change a name, even though they come to hate their own names. So, I want you to understand two things. The first one is not to decide your children's name subjectively, because your baby is a member of society and will wear the name through life. Naming is not for parents, but for children. Then, you'll ask me, what should we future parents do? You should have more chances to get objective ideas. To be clear, please do the following thing. If you choose a children's name, you should ask opinions from people around you. For example, you should ask your parents and friends whether they feel it strange or not. People who are in an objective stance can notice strange names. Please check the name over and over again. The second one is to think over deeply what personality is. Personality is not shaped by naming, but formed by your children themselves naturally through their development. So parents should not give them personality by dressing a name, but bring out their characteristic come from within them. People cannot walk naked in society. And parents give children clothes which they cannot take off. But strange costumes cannot make children happy. I hope parents give children lifetime clothes which help them live their lives happy. Thank you.
Please call me, please.
Hello, Ayaka-san.
Hello.
My name is Kanako, and the meaning of Kanako is ka is to add, you know, to add kuwae naranoko, which means that I have many friends and people around me. That's my parents' wish. How about you?
Can you tell me the meaning of your name?
My name is Aya. Ayaka of Aya. Ayaka. Aya means the colorful. So the my mother named me. So the mother wish is the want to colorful person. So the my Aya is colorful and Ka is the happy meaning. So colorful person and be happy. Yes, okay.
I see. Thank you. All right. So you mentioned a lot of problems and difficulties about names this time. Now I would like to bring up this person, Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga.
Yeah, she has a very unique name.
Okay.
Yeah, she has a very unique name, but she has lots of fans all around the world. Do you think she suffers, or do you think she does not suffer?
I think she does not suffer because the her name is not real name.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, that's right. Okay. That's her star. Yeah, star's name. Yes.
So the Lady Gaga can be changed easily, and the her name is not her name. So the Lady Gaga is the some nickname. So I think it's okay, not so far.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You mentioned about the changing the day. Yeah. How? What kind of process is that?
What do we do? So, firstly, the people who have strange names have to go to family court, and get the allowance to change a name. So it takes 1 month. And the regulation to change a name is very strict. So the name has to be a very complex name. So it's so difficult to change a name.
Are there many people who come to the court and change their names recently?
Sorry?
Are there many people who try to change the name recently?
Yes.
Yeah? Can you tell me about it?
We can see on the internet people who have strange names are crying on the internet. So I want to change a name because I have a strange name. But my father scolded me because my father made effort to think deeply and effort to name me. So I have a dilemma. Yes.
Mm-hmm. So you have dilemma?
One person.
Someone. Okay. Okay. All right. I think that's all for the question.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ms. Watanabe and Ms.